Agentic AI is here and ready to use today. A lot of people were talking about Agentic AI, but HPE Aruba Networking is delivering it. We've announced it here at HPE Discover. We call it Agentic Mesh, and it's available via Aruba Central to solve networking problems from troubleshooting to optimization. The second point about Agentic AI is that the human is still in the loop. While Agentic AI is autonomous, it does its own reasoning, it can troubleshoot and optimize networks, you know, we still allow the network administrator to make decisions about what action should be taken. The third key element of Agentic AI is it's not just about troubleshooting. Well, that's obviously an important function. Because of the way Agentic AI is organized and the kind of data it gets, we can also recommend optimizations to the network. And for example, we can return up to 25% more performance to an access point based on simply changing settings such as signal to noise ratio. Fourth, security and networking continue to come together, and Agentic AI is going to make that easier and far more integrated than it's ever been before. That's because Agentic AI relies on agents looking at specific parts of the network, including the security functions. So not only will it find networking issues, it will also find security problems and raise alerts. The fifth and final point about Agentic AI is that it really is a journey. You can't parachute into Agentic AI from a standing start. We've been on a 10-year journey using AI from machine learning to Gen AI to now Agentic AI to deliver AI ops to our customers. And it also relies on a data lake that we've been building for over 10 years to train and then deliver data for inferencing across the network portfolio.